Drivers have been advised to take alternate routes after the Lowman Crossover was shut down due to flooding yesterday. The Lowman Crossover takes traffic from Interstate 86 in Lowman to Wellsburg in Chemung County. The order to close the road was given yesterday, and it remains closed today until those water levels go down. 18 News will provide updates when the crossover is open again.